All right, so today we're here with the Nintendo Switch. I got my friend Derek. Here we go. Just ignore that. So, I mean,
It looks like an older model, but I can definitely see it's worth the buy immediately.
right, get the shit out of here. Get the shit out of here. All right. So I can finally do this unboxing video for the Nintendo Switch. So I got a story to tell first. I know y'all want to get into unboxing. What are you pointing at? I know y'all want to get into unboxing first, but first I need to tell you the story. So I pre-ordered this maybe the day after they announced the Switch for myself and my roommates. This is one of my roommates right here, the white hand. Your face now. I said you're the white hand. From with me and my roommate, this is just one of them. We wanted a Switch. So I was like, bet. I pre-ordered it the day after they announced you could pre-order Switches. You can't even really see me in the video, so I
That's why
mean
I was pointing
it
at
doesn't matter. The point is the Switch. I don't matter. So I forgot where I was at. Oh yeah, I pre-ordered the game or the console the day after they announced that you could pre-order the console. That leads until today. I was waiting, biding my time. Today happens. GameStop was like, yo, come in at 10 p.m. and you can finalize your pre-order. The earlier you come in, the better, because if you get to number one, if you're the first person to finalize your pre-order, you can be number one. You can just buy the console and leave. I got there at 9:30. I finalized my copy. I went home. I chilled where it was warm and I watched some YouTube videos. Then I went back at 11:30. And I was kind of upset because like I got there at like 11:40 and I had to wait 20 minutes at GameStop to buy my Switch. Or not buy, because I already bought it. I was the first person at that GameStop to get a Switch. I conquered GameStop that day. And now here we are with Bomberman and Legend of Zelda. These are the two games I decided to buy because, like, I don't want one to switch. Let's get. I like you. This is Zelda. Oh shit! I thought this was Bomberman. Oh shit! That Inception. I love you, Bomberman, but let's get you out of here. This is the main reason. Let's get it. Let's get it up in there. Oh man, that light. Is your hand in there?
That's the
This is
reason.
the main reason people are buying the Switch right now.
Like
This
to see that.
game, bunch of high praises, but we're gonna put that away. This is what we came here for. Oh man, wait. Yeah, move the keyboard out the way. You just want to hold that. If you just want to hold that, you can. All right, let's open. Oh wait. Let's back it up a little bit. Our camera's out of focus now. It's, oh, I didn't even need to touch it. It was like, yo, back up. All right, I got you, camera.
Flawless opening right here.
Is my first box opening. It's probably gonna be my last one too.
Can you do this flawlessly? That's the question.
Yo, that's the question. The answer is the fuck. Oh wait, I see. I see. Yo, Nintendo tried to get me, but they tried to make me look stupid. I see you, Nintendo. You think you can? You know the funny part is I'm opening this upside down. Yes. Wait. So what we're gonna do real quick is, you just gonna do like that real quick. That's what we're gonna do. So we got the actual screen right here. This screen looks small. And we got the Joy-Cons over on this side. So,
First impressions. Screen
first
looks small.
impressions, this screen looks small. This screen looks small as fuck.
Heard it here.
That's my first impressions.
Check it out. We got a lot of
We got a lot of
things.
stuff in here, a lot of wires. I believe this is the Joy-Con charging case over here.
Good supply of bubble wrap for later.
A good
That'd be
supply of bubble wrap
nice.
for later. You're gonna have some. If you have kids and you're a bad parent and you bought the Switch for yourself, you can just give the kids a bubble wrap. They'll have fun with that. They don't need a Switch. But this is the screen right here. Pass me my 3DS. This shit is broken, by the way. Smash Brothers killed my 3DS. But this actual screen itself It's just a little bit bigger than the 3DS. Now, in my opinion, that's a good thing. Because the last thing you're going to want to happen, right, Derek? You don't want to fucking go outside and start playing Zelda on a big-ass screen and look dumb as shit. Yeah. Everybody's just staring.
You already can't fit this in your pocket.
Huh?
You already can't.
Yeah, that's like, you can't, you need sweatpants. Oh, yeah. You can't fit in, like, jean pockets. Especially nowadays, y'all wearing y'all skinny jeans. I don't wear that. I don't really rock the skinny jeans like that. Y'all got that. I don't know. Do people still wear skinny jeans? I'm 21 acting like I'm, like, 50. Like, what do you kids do these? I don't know if people still wear skinny jeans. That's so weird hearing you call me that.
So what is all this?
These are the Joy-Cons.
Okay.
So this is what you're going to be doing. Did I say you could take it out the plastic? So.
But there's buttons on here too.
Yeah, they're buttons. These got a lot of buttons. Whoa. These would be the shoulder buttons. So if you wanted to play a game, you'd have to play it like this. This Joy-Con. Oh, you got in the camera. Hey, that's my friend Derek. Homie since day one, which is freshman year of college.
Right, freshman year.
Yo, this D-pad is super small. So, here, let's see if we can get it to focus on the camera. So, that D-pad that y'all see, that's actually as small as a D-pad.
Buttons,
you got the buttons.
Side.
The Joy-Cons.
Side buttons.
Yeah, you got the shoulder buttons, your side buttons, your that's trigger shit. Type thing. You got a little sensor. I guess that's how they, I guess we capture emotion.
What?
Or something.
Yours
doesn't have that?
Yeah.
Interesting. So the left Joy-Con, I believe this would be the left Joy-Con. The left Joy-Con doesn't
this
have
is
it.
Button.
Huh? Yeah, that's a button. Wait, what the fuck is that? Oh, plus or minus button. I see. This is not a.
Ah.
It might be a D-pad, actually, too. Because it looks like it has different pressings for the different
seen
directions.
So many buttons on one
on a, and it's small as fuck, too.
You're holding them, like, opposite of each other, too. Aren't they meant to be played?
Yes. So I guess this is how.
But I saw a picture of two people pointing individually.
So I can't tell from the camera, but these Joy-Cons are pretty small. If you have big hands,
not seeing eyes at all.
Huh? It's so weird. This video is going to be so weirdly made, but hopefully the people find it entertaining, you know. Yeah, it's awesome. Yeah, they don't need to see us though. All they should care about is the Switch. Let me put the Switch screen.
Oh, yeah.
Right here, actually. This is all y'all should care about.
I want to take that up like 40 seconds.
What?
I can't help myself.
Oh, you want to take the screen?
I'll take this.
Take this. You can look at the screen. You can look at the screen, man. But so if you have big hands, though, I have. So when I played football, the wide receiver gloves that I had to use, I had to use the small gloves. I had to use the smallest gloves they made. And these seem small as fuck in my hands. So if you have big hands, Odell Beckham, Brett Favre size hands, these are going to be pretty damn small, I think. Oh, you took it out the plastic. Yo, do you want to put these? You want to put the Joy-Cons on the Switch?
Here, I'll get
one. Right.
All right.
So I think the way you do it is. I think you slide it. Yeah, you slide it down. It says it has arrows actually showing you. Here, let me see. It has arrows showing you how to put them on. You just slide them down, like so. And it has a click in, so that's how you know that it's locked in. If you don't hear it click, then it's not locked in, and you're gonna break your shit.
Listen to the click.
Number one rule. Easy. So, holding this actually, this feels really good.
Does it?
It does. The buttons feel nice and responsive. Like, I obviously can't tell unless I play a game. But it feels good. You want to hold it? You tell them what you think, actually. Because we're both actually gamers. We are aspiring to be the best Smash Brothers players to ever exist.
We're getting close.
Let's see what this is. You talk.
Flat,
yeah.
This is pretty nice. I gotta say.
I totally agree.
Feel I don't know about this right joystick. My thumb's like not for that.
Okay.
But are we gonna use that? I don't know. Like, is this a C stick?
I guess.
You know,
if you're thinking of Smash, that would be the C stick. So what this is, guys? This is the docking station. Jeez, all this Shit. This is the docking station. This is which, like, when you want to play your Switch on a TV, what you do is you plug it in here, and it has two USB slots. There should be an HDMI slot. It says HDMI. I don't actually see the HDMI slot, though.
That looks like a box.
It does. You know what else looks like a box? Super light. It is. Heavy? It's no, it's not heavy at all. It's super light. But, I mean, this doesn't matter if it's heavy or light. No. Because you're not going to be carrying this around. I guess?
Wait. What is this here?
Oh, okay. I see. So, oh.
Right?
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, I see. So, it also has a USB thing in here. Shut up. It has an HDMI slot and a USB slot in here. And it also has this little opening right here so you can have your wires all nice and neat. So, I'm guessing what you would want to put in here, you can buy an Ethernet, USB Ethernet thing and plug it into here, connect it into here. And then you have your HDMI here also, and you have your AC adapter port in here too. So when you want to play this on a TV, you just plug it in, you put it in here, you turn that baby on, and then you let it rip.
It works.
You let it rip. So
this seems...
What are your thoughts on it? Let us know. Everything is super light, which is exactly, you don't want some heavy ass gear. Also, something.
That's pretty hefty, though.
What, this?
Yeah.
You could tell that they put a lot of hardware.
It's almost small enough to, like, carry on the.
Your game card goes up top.
It's, like, a little bit too big for daily travel. Unless you have, like, a small bag.
You think so? They do have carrying cases.
Specifically for that?
Yes.
Well, then that would just be another handful.
It would be. So, I think... So, let's say you're, like, a business worker or such. And you're walking around, you have your laptop case. You could probably already put that in a slot in the laptop case.
If you already have a bag.
Yeah. If you already have a bag, that could fit in a bag. The only thing that you probably worry about is you want a specific compartment for that bag so you don't end up breaking that shit.
They advertise this with people walking around, right?
Yeah.
Like, outside being happy.
Mm-hmm.
You would have to go on a walk specifically to play this game to just completely carry it with you. You know what I mean?
So you don't think you could just walk around with this and like you wouldn't carry that around on campus with you?
No, definitely not.
That's good to know. That's his opinion. I think.
You have a backpack though.
Yeah. But so that's again, like I wouldn't want a slot specifically for it, and you would also want to be very careful with your backpack.
You know what? I wouldn't just, like, play it and walk around campus there. You know?
But is it because you just don't want to be judged?
I mean...
As that guy?
It's just, like, I want to get off campus as soon as possible. So I don't want to take time out of my day to...
That's true. That's just you thinking as a college kid.
Yeah. That's true. Just me personally.
How do you...
I probably only play this indoors. There's no reason for me to go outside. Right?
Yeah, that's true.
Why would you?
And you have your DS if you want to play it outside.
Yeah, like, that's my portable thing, you know? It fits in my pocket. It's a little big, but...
But you can't play Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild on your DS, though.
That's true. That's true. But do you need to do that on your trip to Kmart? Like, just wait till you're...
That, see, so the thing is, you're not going to be playing this... you're not going to be playing this while you're walking around in Kmart.
No.
What you have... If you're going to Kmart and you specifically know that you're going to Kmart to pick up some stuff, all you would bring... Is your shopping list, which I don't think people still have shopping lists. Do you have your shopping list?
Maybe on a phone, I don't know.
Well, that's not the point. You have your shopping list and you'd have your bag to hold this.
Okay. Yeah.
And you just play this on a bus or something, unless you're driving, because you don't want to play your Nintendo Switch and drive, yo.
It's a new mini game.
Can you survive? How do you take these Joy-Cons? Okay, they slide right off.
No.
So it was locked.
I did. Oh, that was the locking mechanism.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, it has, when you want to take it off, it has this little black button right under my pointer finger fingernail.
I see this.
So, you can just press it, and it slides right up. So, don't try to, like, yank it up while you,
Easy as that, like butter.
Like butter. Don't try to, like, fucking yank it up when you're trying to take them off, because you'll end up breaking your shit.
That's pretty satisfying, too.
It makes sense because you don't want your fucking Joy-Cons to just slip off while you're fucking...
Yeah.
playing a thing. This is your Joy-Con charger, which I'm hoping you could also use this as a controller. I want to see how this is.
Really? That looks like a standard Xbox controller so far. I'm seeing it from the back. That's not all standard. I mean, like, the shape.
Yeah, I know. I don't understand what you mean.
Oh, so. Shit. Okay. Just no display. And then what? Would you be playing that on TV?
You would be playing this on the TV, I'm pretty sure. So this will be for if you don't have a Pro Controller, which I'm going to get. And I'm probably going to do a little test thing on the Pro Controller also. Alright, right now, you can't really see what I'm doing. But all I'm trying to do is hold in like the different ways that I want to play games. So this definitely, here you hold it. I'm going to talk. You hold it so you can get a feel for it. That definitely doesn't feel as good as it did with just the Switch screen.
Depends what buttons you need to hit, though.
That's true. But the whole reason why I say it is hold your hands up towards the camera for really quickly. In the middle more. These, the little bottom round part goes into your palm. A little bit. Like, yeah, you see how it's...
It does a little.
So, like, I think, like, I personally don't care, but there are definitely going to be some people who nitpick on that.
It doesn't feel natural.
It doesn't.
Hitting these buttons at the top, these collections here, doesn't feel natural.
It doesn't really feel natural. It doesn't feel horrible.
Bumpers are okay.
Bumpers are okay.
These ones are kind of off a little bit.
Yeah.
But the
part. Like, it doesn't feel horrible, but you're definitely not going to want to play like that too long. And... Like, do I have my, can you go get my Xbox One controller? It's right next to your laptop. This feels way better. Like, just by far. Like, as soon as I touch it.
Right?
It just feels a lot better. It just feels supernatural.
That's like emergency right there.
Yeah, this is emergency. This is if you just don't have a Pro controller. You get this. You just have to use this.
That's what the Wii
this
pad
is
was.
Yeah, exactly, basically, until you got another controller. This is the struggle. That's what this is.
This is like Wii Pad too.
This is what you want. That's way better quality than the Wii Pad.
Oh yeah.
Way better quality than the Wii Pad. So here's nice. They gave me an HDMI cable. That's awfully sweet of you, Nintendo.
I actually didn't expect that.
Thank you, Nintendo. I mean, everybody else does it. They better have gave me a damn HDMI cable. Now the question is. The fuck? Oh. These are wrist holders for the Joy-Con. That's what these are. Is there only that one?
Oh, I see.
Okay, here's the other one.
So they're not liable for any eye injuries.
Yeah. Same thing with the Wii. They had that little thingamabob. So you guys know what it's time for? You know what it's time for? I'm gonna show them what it looks like when it's turned on. If I can. Oh! Yo, it's turning on! Oh, shit! Yeah. Yo, that's Inception. Yo. Alright, so. I wish. There was a way. So I wish there was a way that I could show people gameplay. Also, I'm pretty sure these use the same charger. Where's my charger? One second. I'm gonna test a theory here. We do science too, but we're not video game theories. But I love his channel.
No, we don't take that. That's not us.
What?
That's not our job.
That's not our job. No, not at all. No, that's his job. That's what he do. But we do science though.
We do science.
My theory was off, I think.
He's getting close.
I think my theory was off. Wait, I'm in
it. It was a plus sign. By the way.
It was the plus sign that I thought was a D-pad. And also, I found where you would put
that. Was a D-pad? That's so small.
Oh, this is a kickstand. Oh, that's, shit. This kick can't.
This is the smallest D-pad I've ever seen.
This kickstand feels cheap as fuck. I think I actually just broke it. What the fuck?
Did you?
I'm not playing with that anymore. We're not touching the D-pad again.
We don't need
kickstands. We're not touching the D-pad.
I need to know how small you thought this D-pad was.
I already showed them. So small. They're going to think I'm dumb. I already showed them.
Wow, I really think you're dumb right now.
Shut the fuck. Shut up.
No, sorry.
That's the best we can get.
Take it.
Oh shit, Mario! That motherfucking name is Mike!
That's not.
What the fuck?
His name's not Mike.
Where the fuck is Sarah? How'd I got Mario and Link? Who the fuck is Liz?
It's not.
And who the fuck is Sarah?
Sarah's a normal girl.
Whatever, whatever.
Oh, there's more of them.
Oh, I get to choose a profile picture.
Oh. Cool.
Well, I mean, because we're team ally over here, we're definitely not. I mean, fuck. Since we're team zero over here, we're definitely not going with the Mario. Link is a possibility. Let's see more options.
They want Mario.
They do want Mario. They have a lot of little icons.
Let's go straight squid. Let's see, why not Pikmin? Good option.
You know what? I think I'm gonna go Star Fox.
Star Fox is a good one.
That's my Smash main.
Is it?
Is it?
Does anyone really know?
I'm gonna go. And red is my favorite color.
That's a shitty background for Fox.
But I think we're gonna want black. Nickname. Oh, we already know what the nickname is going to be.
Fox, right?
Hell no. What? King. Dub.
That makes sense.
Seventh. That makes sense. Oh, and look, it just fit. No more. I couldn't fit anymore. You can have a nickname with up to 10 characters.
Count them. 10.
So, if you... Shut up. If you want... If that was 5.
I did 5 twice though.
If you want,
that's 10 guys.
If you want a long ass name, you out of luck.
No one wants your name anyway.
You out of luck.
It's too long.
What? Oh, a long name?
Name.
If you have like an 80 character name, something's wrong with you. You gotta shorten it. You gotta work on your branding. Okay, this user will be added to the console. So you can have up to 8 people on one console.
It's kind of a lot.
Kind of a lot. Hell no, we don't want no parent controls. I'm 21, I'm a grown man! He's smiling. Just as a console, like, when I'm holding it in my hands, when I was pressing the buttons... So far, I wasn't playing any games, but it felt fun. It felt like I was. It feels like I can have some fun with this thing. For now, I do not regret the purchase. I mean, it would be fucked up if I regret the purchase as soon as I fucking buy it.
Yeah.
And I have this game to play.
And we have Bomberman.
And we have
that game.
We have this game,
Bomberman.
But.
You know what's really nice?
This is what I'm going to be playing.
You know what's really nice?
What's really nice?
The Wii Pad. Wii U Pad. It feels like a toy. This feels like...
That's very true. This feels like a piece of technology.
Yeah.
That felt like a fucking little kid. Almost. Yeah.
Like, when you slide these on, it's all...
That felt like it was some little kid-ass piece of hardware. I mean...
The rounded edges, like
this feels like it's for grown ass men that play little kid games. this feels like it's made with some cheap ass plastic. This is big as shit. You know what's funny? The screens are like the same size. This screen is actually probably a little bit bigger.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's switch.
The screens, I don't know if you can.
Yeah, like put them right above each other.
They're just about the same size. This just has a bunch of excess. The Wii U pad just has a bunch of excess uselessness.
A lot of space. Your fingers are never going over there.
Yeah. This, I could say easily, this feels a lot more comfortable to hold. Than this big ass thing.
This is disgusting. Get this out of my face.
It actually is, like, kind of dirty.
It's making me feel really queasy. I'm not digging it.
This actually is pretty, like, dirty and nasty. Solid. This is actually a nice piece of hardware. I'm liking it. Mm-hmm. I'm liking it, Nintendo.
And you can even plug your mouse into it.
What? No, wait.
Yeah, you can. It's fine.
What are you talking about?
That'll be in a different video.
But this is not a review. I don't review anything. I don't believe in reviews.
Really?
I don't. I think reviews are useless. Like, for something I say is bad. Like, if I say I hate Call of Duty, there's no recoils on a gun. There are going to be some people like, what? No recoils on a gun? I love that shit. So what's the point of me even giving a review? There are going to be totally, like, people with totally different opinions who may dislike an aspect of certain games that I like. And there may be people who dislike certain aspects of consoles that I like. Like, personally, I like the simplified, like, the simplified fact that I don't have to fucking look for shit on here. The settings are right here. The fucking control. I don't even know what this. What is this for? Oh, you can change. Oh, okay.
It's the battery life for all three things. You see that? That's crazy.
Is it?
Yeah, dude.
Oh, yeah, it is.
All three pieces.
Why is the right Joy-Con have less battery? Whatever. But I don't know. So far,
it's taking the little beating.
I'm digging the Switch. It's not the best console in the world, by no means.
Is it even a console?
I would call it a console. That's the thing, though. Nintendo is making... This is what makes it a console.
This here?
Yeah. Because once you plug this in, you can plug in the HDMI stuff in there and it plays on the TV. Yeah. So the thing about it...
Yeah.
I feel like now, more so than ever, Nintendo... It's not even trying to compete. Like, they're in a totally different lane than the PS4 and the Xbox One. Are. But...
You know what the PS4 and Xbox are doing?
What?
They're holding on to this console mentality of, like, the classic console, right?
Yeah.
And everything's going digital. Everything's going mobile.
Yeah.
Nintendo's like, I don't want any of that. Like, that's a thing of the past.
Yeah, and you just want to focus on making things super accessible.
Oh, yeah.
But... The lack of space, 32 gigabytes, that's kind of unacceptable a little bit. Just a little bit.
That's a good point.
Especially when things are going more digital. You can't fit much digital on here.
That's really true. You can get... Xboxes can have massive
memory. Yeah, but Xboxes aren't mobile. So I guess it's a sacrifice that they made.
No one cares. If it's a console, no one wants to.
Yeah, exactly. No one buys consoles to fucking... Yeah. But the thing is... That's not how this is advertised. This is not necessarily advertised to be a console. This was advertised to be something that you can carry around, play fun games on. Like, this would not... The PS4 would not be advertised the same way as this. And this is not advertised the same way as the PS4. I think so far... I haven't even played a game on it yet. I'm going to hop on to Zelda, though. I haven't played a game on it yet. But I think that it can succeed. Can it get people to buy in, though? That's the question. If you're not a humongous gamer,
casual
you kind
gamer.
Of are. You're a casual on the more on that leans more to hardcore than
yeah. Yeah, I play a lot of games.
Yeah, you play a lot of games.
I played a lot of games in my life.
But you don't buy a lot of systems or anything.
Not anymore.
Yeah. No. Would you get a Switch?
I would see how it plays out first.
Okay. What are things that are making you hesitate?
There's a lot of content that already exists mobily for me. I have a 3DS.
Mm-hmm.
Way more mobile than that. And there's not a lot of games I want to take out with me. Like, I wouldn't want to play Zelda on the go.
Okay.
But I'll play smaller titles. Not necessarily smaller, but more mobile-worthy titles.
Okay.
And... Wii U already exists, and there's a lot of stuff there. The console.
So what you're gonna like, so what you would look for basically is what you're saying is you want,
Well, how much is this actually?
how much is this?
How much was that?
300.
300. Yeah, see, I don't think I would do that price.
Okay. So, but for
It's.
you to do that price, what you would need, from what I'm reading, is you'd need more games, better games, and
You know what? If you're talking about a casual gamer who might not have a Wii U, but maybe has a 3DS, I don't know, whatever. I would say if you're gonna buy the Wii U or this, absolutely this.
yeah, easily.
Even if it's more and you don't have a console yet, I would go for the upgrade. Definitely. But I have access to a Wii U here and all of its functions already.
The problem with this is gonna be, Nintendo's kind of competing with herself here. This is gonna be competing with the 3DS. So they're gonna
It's
need.
bridging a gap between consoles and
Yeah. Like
handhelds.
my whole theory on it was this is what Nintendo was building up from the Wii. Like every Wii and 3DS or DS period that they made was just leading up to this. This
You think
is
so?
the this is just Nintendo's masterpiece that they were waiting 10 years or so to make.
I don't think so.
I think so. Because think about it. Think of what the DS was, think of what the Wii was, what the Wii U was.
Yeah.
They used all of that technology and they put it in this one thing here.
So what Nintendo really likes to do is interact with the environment around the console. They do this with the Wii,
Yeah.
very obvious. You are the controller, right? Or no, that was actually Xbox's Kinect thing, right?
We did it
But
first. Xbox is shot to
yeah,
steal it.
but that was their slogan. So yeah,
Yeah.
Wii came first. Interact. Even Pokemon Go is like interacting with the environment. Super popular. Wii Pad Mobile. Still a console. Netflix, like, it has all of this stuff with it that a console will have with it.
Yeah.
And that's not viable on a DS, but it's totally viable on that.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Easily.
This is the whole home entertainment system on the
On a
go.
go. Like, could you imagine just like you don't even have to play. You don't even have to play.
Yeah,
They don't have
I
Netflix
didn't
on
look
it
it
yet.
up.
That's something they're gonna add on, I'm pretty
Oh,
sure.
really? I just kind of assumed it would be on here.
There's gonna be on there, I'm pretty sure, but they don't
I
have it on
guess
there
like
yet.
YouTube is probably on here.
YouTube is on there, I'm
That
pretty
would
sure.
make
I'm
it
not
worth
sure.
it.
I don't know though. But like these are things that are gonna, they better be on there. If not,
Oh,
Nintendo's
yeah.
dumb. But could you imagine just
I can. S
like watching shows and stuff on this, just on the go?
That's what
Because
I was thinking, yeah.
so, but also the problem is, what can Nintendo do to have people say, "Don't buy iPad, buy a Switch"? It's cheaper than iPad, that's for one. I guess you
Because
can
you can
play
play
games on
Zelda on it.
iPad. Yeah, you can play Zelda on
You
it,
can't play
Mario.
Zelda on the iPad.
You can play Mario on iPad though, the Mario Run thing. But
I
that's
guess, but this has it has this controller feel that gamers want
yeah.
so
I mean, it
much.
has controllers.
Everybody, no one wants to play on a screen.
Yeah.
We want to feel the real buttons.
Yeah.
So that's out of the question. I think the real battle is all handhelds specifically for gaming purposes. And then this here, which isn't necessarily, from what I see, we don't know about Netflix or YouTube, I guess.
Yeah.
But I'm assuming because the Wii U has that function, why wouldn't it stay?
Why wouldn't it stay?
Especially when this claims to be its next console, right? This really can't be a console. That would be a huge step in the wrong direction.
I don't know. I like, from what I'm seeing though, I'm like it a lot. I think that this has a lot of potential. It's up to Nintendo to put out the games, and it's up to Nintendo fans to support the games. The biggest battle that this is gonna have is to draw in a lot of people who just don't play Nintendo games at all. The biggest way to do that though, because everybody loves Pokemon, and I heard there's a rumor that Pokemon Stars is gonna be made and gonna be made on the Switch.
I wouldn't be
If they
surprised.
put a Pokemon game on the Switch, then people are gonna buy the Switch.
It's not going to be that hard.
It's that simple. If they put
It
a
doesn't
Pokemon game on the
necessarily
Switch.
have to be classic Pokemon. It could be like the Tekken-based Pokemon.
Apparently it's gonna be classic Pokemon. And they could also
Yeah,
put
that would be
Pokemon on
good
the
too.
Switch. But also, yeah, so the thing, apparently they're gonna put Pokemon Stars on the Switch and it's gonna be a lot better than the Pokemon on 3DS in terms of like looks and stuff. Obviously it would have to be, but yeah.
Definitely.
I don't know. I'm pretty excited. I'm happy that I got this Switch. I've been supporting Nintendo for a while. I didn't like the Wii U. The Wii was okay. It had some pretty good games. Only game that I played on the Wii U was probably Mario Kart and Smash Brothers, of course. Hopefully, this Switch can give people a reason to support Nintendo again, though. I don't think we have anything else to talk about.
Yeah, I think Nintendo's getting realistic.
I think so, too. But they're getting, they're kind of getting realistic, and at the same time, staying true to what they want to be.
Yeah, they don't want to give up.
Yeah, they definitely don't want to get up. They're stubborn as fuck. But, I mean, I don't have a problem with this piece of hardware so far.
At least they have an audio jack, right?
Yes. If they didn't have... That would be so stupid. If they didn't have an audio jack, that's the one thing that I was looking for. I couldn't find it. I just found it. I found it a while ago, actually. But if they didn't have an audio jack, then... They made the hardware pretty well.
You know what I want to see? You know where I want to see this technology go?
Where?
Literally on my phone. I want my phone display to be high quality, but enough to put in my pocket and have these to clip on it when I need to. And still have all the purpose that this console does. Like all of the games you can play on it. Just integrated in the same thing.
One of my Joy-Cons died.
Yeah. That's the future though. Did it really?
Yeah.
That didn't last too long. They weren't charged.
No, they weren't charged. It was at half life as soon as I started. The touchscreen is not. I was testing off the touchscreen because I didn't really. I forgot it was touchscreened. So. I'm just gonna. Yeah. Oh, they already have a system update.
There we go, internet.
I don't think.
Okay. Well.
You're out.
That's it for me.
Alright, that's it for both of us because. I want to play Zelda.
True.
That's all I got to say.
I want him to play Zelda.
He wants to go to sleep, too. He's been bitching about his legs. So that doesn't matter. I hope you guys enjoyed the Switch opening. Make sure you...
I know I did.
Shut up. I'm talking to the people. Oh. Make sure you like. You got to comment. Whether or not you're gonna buy a Switch, if you did buy a Switch, whether you like the Switch from what you've played or you're playing, and I also need you to hit that subscribe button. Subscribe to him too. His channel is King Dub the Seventh. Same channel as mine. subscribe. I need
just
to make two accounts and subscribe to the channel twice, with each account. I don't know if that. Yeah. Peace.